Welcome back, aviators. We're here in Dalaman on our way to Luton on this Thomas Cook flight. I purposely chose this livery because there's a very amusing picture on the internet where they open one of the doors on Cook's to make it look like a considerably ruder word. So go check that out. I think it's hilarious. I thought I hadn't put the Dalaman scenery on, but I have. It looks fabulous. So, yeah, we're going to be leaving Dalaman here in the fly-by-wire mod today. Something a little bit different. And I'm also experimenting using DLSS, live-activated, to see if that gives me better performance. So hopefully that will have a positive impact on stuff. So let's get our flight set up. Let's find the A320 checklist actually. Still reopen the battery 1 and 2. Oops, where's the overhead view? Okay, we've got an overhead view. Ah, there we go. Maybe my switch. You start. Come down to our little screen here, configure the plane. Input some brief data. Happy days. Fuel. Okay, let's sort of fuel out. So we're going to need how much fuel? 14032. There we go. That's brilliant. And our payload. Get that.
Boarding completed.
Okay, we got everyone on board. Brilliant. So we got our other systems coming online. Fly by wire mod, I always have to increase the brightness on the screens. There we go, fabulous. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer,
starts.
And the cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here and waiting to see final numbers from the
group.
We'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full, undivided attention as they're
this
Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make your flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate.
Emergency lights. Armed. Strobe lights onto auto. So let's program up the FMC. So let's go to the init page. So we are flying from LTBS. And EGGW. Same approach as yesterday into Luton. Hopefully it will go better this time round. Cost index, I'm going to say it's 7, cruising today at an altitude of 30,000 feet. There we go. So if you wait, block fuel is going to be 14.1. So flight plan, we're departing out from Dalaman, a runway 1 departure via the Kiki 1U. This one. Awesome. And then from Kiki, your N127. the Orkan. You and the 127. And takes us to Rixo. Direct to so Rixo takes us direct to FSK. From FSK to UL 608. Dizzle. Dizzle, it is direct to Lonta. And then from Lonta, it's UL 608. Dolev. Keeps jumping back and forth to airways and not airways. Dolev direct to Abizo. From Abizo direct to Radiz. From Radiz, it's direct to Aspect. Direct to Asborn. Direct to Nogro or Nogro. M40 to Rennes. And then we got our arrival for a runway 7 arrival via the Rennes 1 approach. Abbott at SAG 1Q. Sagro. Yes, it's Zagro. So if the approach fits. Insert the performance, V speeds, those calculated. It's 146, 150, 156. No idea what my flap setting needs to be. That's not calculated on my... I don't think it is on here either. Is it that performance calculator? No, there isn't. Performance. That's just for landing. Dispatch. My flight. Yeah, that's all it's going to tell me, unfortunately. Cost index 19, it reckons. Whatever. Not going to use a cost index on 19, so we're just going to have to wing it on the flaps. I mean, yesterday it was about 1/up, let's say 0.2. I was hoping my little calculator thing would calculate that as well. It doesn't. Flex temperature, let's say about 53, shall we? I need to find a calculator that's going to do that for me. Okay, let's just step through the flight plan. Let's make sure that is all in order. No unexpected deviations, which we had on yesterday's flight plan, which of course I had to go in and sort out. So far, so good. Again, we've got that little spinny round thing, which is a bit daft, but we'll run with it. And yeah, there we go. Flight plan, so cool. We're all good and ready to push back. So what we want to do is come down here, get the... Hello. What? Set a new flight in. There we go, that's better. That's what we want. And we're going to be departing out runway 1, so we'll be pushing that to the left. Services, pushback, there we go. Confirm, tag. So we will be ready to push back. Let's just put bug up for an altitude of 30. That's well dark. How can I make that brighter? There we go. Right, wrong one. 30, that's the one I want. Finish, switch across, set. Okay, brakes off. We're ready for push and start. There we go. I haven't got the chock still on or something stupid like that, have I? Seems to be pushing me back awfully slow, can we? Quicker, there we go. So we're prepared to depart out from beautiful Dalaman here in Turkey. And we can stop there. Move the tag. Let's see if we switch on, shall we? Clock. City cassettes and weather radars, these are aligned. Do I say seatbelt signs, no smoking, beacon light can all come on. Probably should have done all that before I push back. Yeah, I should have done actually. Also going to need those on. Oh, we're done, this totally out of sync. There we go, fuel pumps, ignition selector, there we go, engine well, so that should set to normal. I made the right pick zero this startup, haven't I? AP bleed. Come off. Ground spoilers armed. Water brake max, rudder trim, pitch trim, flaps. Sorry about the reverses engaged. There we go. AP master switch. So yeah, I totally mucked up my startup. Take off config then. Yeah, it's all good. That's not. What's it upset about? Flaps. There we are. There you are. All right, tell you what. Okay, this has been a bit of a nightmare. This happens when you're in a hurry, distracted. Okay. Says we bid farewell to Dalaman. Beautiful Dalaman here in Turkey. Flown in here a few times. So yeah, we haven't had much luck in the Fenix recently of landings. They've been pretty abysmal. Let's see if we have any better luck in the fly-by-wire mod. Suicidal airport vehicle, we can't beat him. As we taxi out for a departure out. From here in Dalaman, Turkey. pretty longish flight over to Luton, similar to yesterday's flight, perhaps just a tiny bit longer. Okay, so that's time elapsed. Oops. Right, packs off for departure. What's the rate of climb? Gear up. Pilot mode on. Thanks. Clamp thrust. Laps. Okay, folks, sit back, relax, enjoy your flight. We will see you on the other side for our arrival into London Luton.
captain speaking. We've just reached our cruising altitude for flight. The plan is settled, and I do want to remind you to please keep your feet and elbows clear from the aisle as the flight attendants will be coming through the cabin with galley carts shortly. Also, one more reminder to please refrain from congregating near the front galley where the flight deck door is located. Thank you.
Okay, need to get some lighting on in here. Send down.
Traffic. Vertical speed, clear of conflict.
So we're out over the North Sea at the moment. We'll follow a similar track to what we flew in from Santorini in the EasyJet. You get the descent info. In. So weather misty in Luton. It is H1007. Temperature 17 degrees. Wind is descent. So magnitude wind 124 knots.
From the flight deck, ladies and gentlemen, as you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
we're pretty much back on profile. See, it's totally different weather to yesterday in Luton, where it's pretty clear. A little bit more overcast. Okay. We can send that to 8,000 feet. This DLSS is supposed to give me better performance, but panning around it seems a bit disjointed. Once I landed, I'll play about settings and stuff, but this is always a bit of an experiment. Cloud clearing a little bit here. There's a lot of air traffic about. Continue our descent. PDF down a little bit. Sorry, PFD even. Seven. Get a weather briefing update. Broken cloud at 800 feet, misty conditions. Visibility 5 kilometres, so. Reasonable weather. Okay, we're closing in on Luton now, preparing to land shortly. Ooh, that just went dark. It'd be interesting to see if I get stuttering over the runway as I did in the Fenix. Let's make this a decent landing, huh? Okay. Okay, stay focused. Ready for arrival. To Luton. Seem as smooth as that. I'm gonna do some further testing of this DLSS thing. Traffic. Really in the night. Or is it, damn it? Go for that swing. We get Sky Dolly doing its thing. Let's kill with that. As we spin around to line ourselves up, we approach to London Luton. Right, sir. As you can see, it's a bit bad visibility. Yeah, because of 600 feet, the visibility has decreased a little bit, so weather is closing in. The closer is captured.
2,500.
if that's true. Six knots. Yep, so that weather, there's no way that's a 20 knot crosswind. Well, yeah, what are you doing? Sights.
Thousand
big checks. Crosswind. That's dying down, that's good. Swinging around a bit now.
Hundred above. Minimum 50, 40, 30, 20. Retard.
Not too shoddy. Gentlemen, welcome to Luton. Definitely doesn't feel as smooth as a Phoenix. Now I don't know if that's just because of the plane I'm flying or because DLSS isn't really doing the job I hoped it would. As I said, I'd go and do some further testing, but I wanted to try it out. Anyway, we have arrived. Better landing than in the Phoenix, I have to say. I don't have a landing rate, but we certainly didn't smash it in the ground. trick is to start the flare early, kill the throttles, and then just glide it down, really. Another suicidal car come to trip me up. Come and park next to our little Wizz Air friend on the side here. That's definitely more stuttery with the LSS than without it here, I would say. But I'll do some FPS tests, as I said, and work out what I'm better off using. Right, stop there, thank you. Okay, brakes on. Let's have a look at our replay, shall we? Because that's what we want to see, isn't it? That is what we want to see. So, stop that. Playback recording.
Traffic.
Monitor vertical speed.
1,000.
Clear of conflict.
400.
Came in a bit low. Oh, and a reasonable landing. Not too bad. That's the end of this flight. Yeah, realise there's a choice of flight, same for much tunes this one. Wish you a pleasant and browsing journey. Hope to welcome you back on board again in the very near future. So from here in London, Luton, I'll leave you with our arrival in from Dalaman. Oh yeah, that definitely seems more stuttery than that DLSS. I think we'll be turning it back off. That's a shame. Being attacked by some flying insect at the moment. There we go for half an hour, folks.